Yeah, he's living up to his name, but Ice Shot finds his head, so that's not that lucky. He's now in the red. Flash Vision Day, fire back, 4-2, and Grim actually have info where Ice Shot is, but classic Secret, they're spread out, they have this entire area covered, and Flash Vision, they just walk into the jaws of Team Secret.
Yeah, and for the side of Rex, he's still inside the city, so maybe a different angle of approach can actually do good for the side of Team Secret. Now, Yuhai do drop a couple of nades, but it's a little bit wide. I don't think that they should actually waste too much time out there, but Yuhai still wants to carry a pan round, so why not, of course, commit to this sort of fight. There's gonna be a nade that actually pops towards the side of Secret. I think it was a casual mistake that came down that kind of wasted that off.
Well, Yuhai pretty much living up to his character of Joker with his backpack. He never changed his backpack, by the way, so that's why he panned things out, making fun of all the players. I'm loving him panning things with Assassin.
Of course, are the one that actually received the better trait, and of course, with SMG just driving by, they were not careful. They did not know the existence of Damansara Esports to begin with, although they were caught up in a multi-angle fight, and losing three men after that long bout there has wasted so much of their time.
Too much time, too much resources, too much men down.
Yeah, I mean, in SMG, they had such a good start. They were winning all the fights that they take, but Putra will be finished off by Nuyo. So AKA, they survive for another day, for at least for the next few minutes. But unfortunately, the Royal Escort for SMG just got dismantled. Damansara now putting themselves on the board with the 9th kill, as Tito will be put to sleep for this round.
Damansara on fire right now. They are, I can say, unstoppable for now to take up, racking up their kill points. We're talking about them with 9 kills within just 10 seconds.
Yeah, this is definitely a feed. And with them actually being so close by towards the side of EZLX, they can actually commit to another fight, especially when they have multiple angles as compared to EZLX stuck behind the wall. And this is going to be a big nade. Zig so far, just popping off the entire time.
How did he saw that? How did he make the angle possible? On the side of Heechong and NSP, they will just rush in because they know EZ have no more men left aside from just only men behind that. And they're just going to go inside, finish it off. EZ boys themselves. X exploits. Easy for Damansara, not for them.
He's already got 7 kills. I think if it's Dragon Ball, he can make a wish right now.
Yeah, this guy, Damansara, have racked up a total of 12 kills. And look at this circle. Hallelujah if you're Flash Vision, and partially if you're Secret. Now, Yuhai and Rex, the U-Rex combo, they will have to deal with Marlino for a bit. Damansara will kind of have a free entrance from the southeastern side.
I don't think it's free at all. They have to climb down from a very steep cliff, and it's already Team Secret, Montoy, Rex, and
those are probably shots
waiting for it. It's going to be a hard climbing down path for the side of Damansara.
From Minas Generalis in towards St. Martin, and now he's got to walk his way over on towards the city streets of St. Martin. While Marlino, the one that needs the point the most out of all the other teams, they need to survive, and Sniperman already get caught out by Bravo himself. And with this circle already marching closely, Superboy, I don't think that he should go for the rescue, but they do have a vehicle. I think they're trying to book for it, but this is not a great idea because Team Secret is just middle of the city, and man, I think that that might just be it.
I'm loving this kind of a composition, but wait for it. Besides, I'm afraid he whipped
it. What?
But you know what? Both got with this crush himself just now. Heechong got knocked down. Everybody just willingly just sacrificing themselves towards FV.
What is this? Is this Christmas? Damansara delivering 2 bodies to Flash Vision. This is, I get the idea, but that was not how you were supposed to execute it. So Flash Vision, they finally backed themselves some points. Grim is down, they can pick the back out, and what? Damansara, they're out!
Yeah, Moskoku was already by the play zone, and man,
right,
they were just caught out. There's no other place that they can go, and does Matoy need this? Maybe, maybe not, but yeah, they're still gonna be delivering some special care package. The Kings of Miramar, they won it yesterday, and this time, man, they might just actually get another one. But Flash Vision, they also have 4 men though, only 2 kills, but hey, if they can actually get the circle or even get those angles right, they can definitely challenge Team Secret.
You know, the funny part is always one man squad all the way down there that becomes a mole for every team, Bravo gonna make it hard for all the players. And I assure you that it's gonna be a bit of a problem, especially Marlino taking down one just now by himself.
Oh yeah.
And still hiding himself there. It's gonna be a bit of a problem for Team Secret and also Evie. He's just gonna butt in and be the third party.
Yeah, but good news for Flash Vision, the circle actually favors them. So Secret have both sides of the street covered, but with how this circle has kind of panned towards Flash Vision, Yuhai and Rex, they gotta kind of make a move in a while. Especially, I think if you are Rex, if you are Yuhai, you can actually move towards the compound where Rex is. They're setting out the smoke grenades to cross the highway. And Bravo, well, this is a chance to be a hero alongside Superboy. It's gonna be a 4v4 between Secret and Flash Vision.
This is literally highway to hell. Literally.
You're about to see something. Let's go, Yuhai.
Oh, seems like Yuhai already knows that he's cutting over the street, but this is definitely no time for him to stay even longer because he's also outside the zone. But Bravo is actually pushing in and he's trying to challenge Yuhai on a 1v1 scuffle. He's got that barrel ready to unload and Yuhai gets knocked out by 420 instead. Maybe Bravo can get that extra pointer across and it says thank you very much, Flash Vision, for another special delivery.
Oh, but wait for it. That's too much to handle here by Bravo himself. Seems like Yuhai will not be finished off just yet. But you know what? Bravo!
Yeah.
Them all. I told you this. It's always a torn between these guys and Team Secret. They tried to save their little brother just now, but Dingo's Bravo made it out in the last minute.
Yeah, and Bravo now he's going to be punished by Flash Vision. Well, technically he acted as the bait to start this whole chain. So Secret down to three men, but we know Secret, they are always going to be strong as long as they are on the map. So the Kings will not bow that easily. But with Bravo now having Shelter in that compound all on his own, Superboy also found himself a good place to camp. This is going to be a longer standoff than expected, but the next circle will determine who goes out.
Oh, iShot actually has the perfect angle. He's going to be able to secure this.
Oh! How did he see
right
that?
As he walks out.
Yeah, there's no escaping from that, and iShot could climb on top of the roof. Oh man, we've seen this before in that show match where the circle closes inside of St. Martin, and well, remember the time that the members from the side of Waisu Hera won that survey war on the top of the roof? Maybe iShots can actually do the same?
Probably true, and also almost the same circle that favoring to a Team Secret. Man, we see them getting slaughtered for the side of FV. We're not sure where the circle encloses in, but Superboy just lurking around there, healing himself up, hiding just behind the crates of the airdrop, while FV still figured things out how to just rotate into what's in front of him, which is going to be Team Secret.
Yeah, this guy got himself an early present, you know, the air supply was not tampered with.
Nothing to heal.
Yeah, that's unfortunate for him, but at least this supply crate is what's keeping him alive for now. So you gotta really thank the gods of the AI, you know, the gods of PUBG. But now, both Flash Vision and Team Secret, they are very much focused on each other. iShot's gonna lob out their molly. That molly's gonna be huge, though. It's gonna flush out Flash Vision. And Flash Vision seems like they might need to make a move pretty soon. They're setting out the smoke grenade. Saitama moving to the low ground, but no one is able to deal with iShot's.
Yeah, and X-Armin is also pointing a gun at him as well. Now, Superboy needs to choose who exactly should I take down first if I have a chance. And the X-Arm spots him out. Now, over it on towards this tree versus tree. It's going to be pretty tough for them to actually save Saitama. But the circle is going to be closing by the streets. And Team Secret, they get another knock. 420 is going to be down. It's only X-Arm left, and he's by the circle. And there's no way for Evie to salvage this as Team Secret kills as the Kings of Miramar once more.
Can I just count how many Team Secret Miramar as you guys go ahead and talk about that?